I saw a change in the health and wellness space. I saw something that was going to change the industry for sure. You know, my passion in life and my why of even getting into ID Life is because I do fitness concerts in grade school, middle school, and high schools. And I do motivational speaking with the kids. This is a big reason why I got into ID Life. You know, I want to replace my 9-to-5 with ID Life so I can do concerts, so I can reach out to the youth of America and give them something, help the education system. Learning about stepping outside my comfort zone, learning about not managing people, but motivating them to be better, helping others to help themselves, live and love life to the fullest. It's about helping people to help themselves. That's important. The only thing that is gonna separate you from not doing this and taking that step is you. Is you being afraid. Because what we are today is this culture, not 90 Life, but the culture of the world is into comfort zone living. 9-to-5. I'm used to going to work and I'm used to getting a check and I'm okay with that. And that's not bad. It's not bad. But changing lives around the nation and the world is not going to be done if you have a 9-to-5. You got to think outside the box. When I die, I don't want them to say, he didn't live. He might have been afraid sometimes. He might have had some fear, but when he saw the fear, he ran towards it. That's what we gotta do. And most of the time when people see this and they think about the money, oh, I'm not gonna make money, or you making money. Listen, it's what you put in it. So people are afraid to put themselves into it and go after it. Because they're afraid. They're afraid they're not gonna do it. They already lost. They're too afraid. They're telling themselves inwardly already, I can't do it. I can't do it. I would say, you can do it. And even if you fall, get back up. If someone tells you no, move to the next person. Learn, study, grow, share. Learn, study, grow, share. That's it. That's it.